My wife, Julie, and I were impacted by agriculture in our daily lives, and we've really seen how graduates from the College of Ag make an impact on us in the community. Neither of us are graduate of LSU, so this impact has led us to, you know, we should give back, and the dean had a special call to help recruit her discretionary funds that he could use, and we feel it's worth the investment because we see it daily.